I can sing the blues or write a poem to you. But sad but true, there's something I can do. I can cook you a stew made chicken cordon bleu. But although I grew, I can't tie my shoe. It sticks to my craw like flies stick to glue. I'm grown up, but I can't tie my shoe. I can cook a wild duck or stuff a great goose, make exotic juices and chocolate mousse. As though I wish I knew, I haven't a clue why I'm unable to tie my shoe. I'm sure it's a question of aptitude. Talent is something that I exude, but none of them talents seem to include the basic ability to tie my shoes. Now some folks laugh when they hear the news, though I think their behavior is awfully rude. They'll ask me to dance, I have to refuse. I got two good feet that I can use. I can write an aria and an opera too, but I've a talent misplaced with a lace on my shoes. If it happened to you, you wouldn't be amused. I ain't confused, abused, misused. I'm forced to conclude I don't have an excuse. When I tie my shoes, the laces slip loose. You understand the magnitude of not being able to tie your own shoes.